con esa convención nacional donde las mayores potencias nos dan la opción de diseño de un intervento que para poder las mujeres las firmas de todo el campeón de diseño de los instrumentos de México de producción de los medios de la gente de diseño. So I'm really passionate about seeing people who are changing the world. And, you know, I think like for me, I would love to invite the dreamers, mind the apples and comes to the temple. So I'm very proud to be speaking with so many of you today as we also do a great and have a few dying women about something that they see one. And many people they might ask them if you're challenging the lesson, this is all for you, for you, but in the area, I mean, I'm not going to do this with you, but children will have a thankful for you getting started in this industry. So many of them will bring you back and follow later. First and foremost, I look to you already. I mean, I went to this country too. They came here on scholarship. They showed up the way in the baseball. And I'm still trying to make something more of myself every day. In fact, it was a huge, huge part of that, no matter what industry I'm in. I soon realized, just like Cecilia told the story about the body of an American school, that deep and being here with deep well wasn't easily accessible to somebody like me. Another thing that has allowed me to learn and is accessible, it was seen as something that they had to hide almost. All of the efforts and ideas I'd like to share as well, because it's very clear in the conversation we're going to have, you have the facts that you have to overcome. And then from that, then my fiancé opened this very deep startup, and he was setting up this email server. And I noticed that the signature for his emails, he set up as JT. His name is Jose, and I said, why are you setting up as JT? Why are you putting your full name on it? And he said, even if there's a user, if his name is Jose, that wouldn't take him seriously in the tech world. So, that is a negative stereotype that I'm going to pick up on this morning with all renowned parents. As we look at America's future and growth, America's international competitiveness, and the dominant companies that innovate and use their rich resources. And all of you can realize this is such a big, big resource. There are many opportunities participating, like my series of parents contributing not only that, stating businesses at 3 o'clock the right of the Mexican population. But why is Silicon Valley not seeing that? Why aren't they investing in us? And what are those success stories that will change this? If you can get that, if you bring to those, the panel asks. I'd like to start with Mr. Rivera Nipas. He's a former chief executive of Accenture in the United States. He was named among the noted CEO leaders in STEM, and was recognized with a female leadership in action award. Second, I'd like to introduce Carmen Menendez, the founder of Baker Fuller, and was the member of the entrepreneurial and creative company that began to source factories in the United States and California. We got our CEO in China, Baker Fuller, and ZIQ, which is in progress with two centers and some spots in the area where they've been remodeling. They say that it's all about that. And you can find out from where you're placed this morning. We have been, Zahari has been here, so she's been doing it. But my mom is going to get from there today. And she has been doing this for a long time. It's not like I'm not going to stay in this way to get scholarships to attend school. Thank you.
I'm Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.
objects. And you can tell you that's been from any surveillance of an idea from Axman and Barrow. And we actually have to buy magazines and kits because kits and tape that you can really maintain your integrity and say, hey, I'm going to get there, I'm going to get to the end, I'm going to get to the end, I'm going to get to the end, but I think that's the only thing that you can do to get back to the end.
Thank you.
was actually the community centered planning based on creative enough. Being creative enough to answer the same thing as well, which is and the gift of the first thing is to find a person which is allowing people and family and as well to be in something with you, going like, to something that engaged. So you know, being this successful for me, the first thing is to be back for me. So the second thing is to be able to have mentors, reach out to people, whether it's to find the neighbor from church, from work, find mentors, because for me, it's the most important thing to this point. People who might share my story with and believe in me and push me to just not be shy and talk to everybody and introduce me to everybody. And after that, just create a network with them, not just go and talk to people and meeting people or receive email cards, but actually email those people and stay connected with those people and create a relationship with those people. When you think that they might be a passive feeling network, because just make things that I want you to respect today. I'm very grateful for everybody who has helped me, who has believed in me. Because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. Like, you know, my dear ones, like all my fellow individuals, you did really consider what it's like. Yeah, I love that the way we are because of somebody's help. And it really is going to be named. And I'm very grateful for that. So for me, it's something super, super important. First of all, it's the life of the network. Before you can come along, because there will be times on where you feel like you need people to catch you and keep pushing to not give up. And then it's very important if you don't know mentors, the style of loves, what look like you, the same style that you and the style of I'm in the front of you, and I never look my eye on in the next couple of years. So if you want to get caught, you guys come up to the mics, and I'm not to ask after amazing deals, questions. Anybody? Okay, no. I'm very obsessed with you. I'm going to look back at the time. And thank you so much for you. For your time and my family. It's awesome. I thought that was just for me. But every time I'm in this video, I'm going to be like, what are you? So I really appreciate that. That's for those stories that you're here today. And I'm very proud of them. Yes. You know, sharing the platform for your love and touch for me. It's kind of a story of my life. I have an organization that's not ashamed to come up with the lots of government. So thank you for that. So I'm going to re-socialize all of them. Grants, all resources for the entrepreneurs and the hospital in Latin America. So hopefully both of them will be able to use some safety and equipment. I'm going to be sharing with all of them. Lots of people are going to also, you know, as the national that are coming together, can we talk about stories where you've experienced something like the other one, you know, something like this, because I think it's really critical. If you are looking for psychiatric services, it's a really terrible one. And so, how can I tell you that you're not going to be able to use PM cards or PM reports? How can you help what we also have used in your age cohort? Different mentoring that you would use to succeed. If you're getting into a bright story, it's going to be really good at those stories. Yeah, I'm actually really excited to see what happens. Knowing I'm my good friend for Anna, I can really imagine how wonderful they are. I've seen lots of really good ones and lots of them, and a bunch of other resources, and so it really is a helpful network, and having access, and if you're lucky enough to know when to get your talents, you know, fellowship, and that makes you around, and the people you have in it, and if all the mistakes with a peer,